with the second pick in the 2008 NBA draft, the Miami Heat select Michael Beasley.
I'm talking about roots. I can't hate where I'm from, 'cause where I'm from make me. I came from the bottom of the slums, but now I got me, me. That's because of my roots. Yeah, 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 yeah. I'm talking about roots. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Let's get us another championship.
I'm talking about roots. Hey, I can't be mad at what got me ahead. I don't regret my ghetto struggle due to my success. It ain't that beautiful to ride. Stress, top ramen noodle soup, happy for the fact I was fed. Look at me now, but all before, hey, Mr. Skid Row. The dirty stop ain't just
a great kid. He's a great kid, and I understand the position he's put in. He has so much talent, and it's a lot thrown at him, a lot coming at him. Hey, listen, we need you. I need you. You know, your ability is, we count on your ability. That moment, I felt like I needed to show him how much I needed him. I think sometimes it feels good for Michael to know, you know what? D feels like he needs me to be successful. I do, you know, we do. We need Michael to be the player that we drafted him to be, and that's the number two pick in the draft.
Yeah, 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 yeah. I'm talking about roots. Yeah, 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 yeah. I'm talking about roots. Hey, still on my Kunta Kinte. Somebody had to bleed just for me to get away. My sister had to leave, I respect the sensei. Oh yeah, I had to grieve, but I'm stronger till this day. Pain, I can't ignore it. You might say I'm ignoring. I mistake it for courage. Victory so gorgeous. Make it through two bush. I can make it through any forest. Hunger gave me the push, but the bottom is so important. 37 Avenue, 187 Street, Miami, Kansas City. Now I'm part of a legacy. I'm thankful for the hood. What is love without jealousy? There's only five letters really help me. I'm talking about roots. I can't hate where I'm from. A man to step for nothing if you fall for defeat. A boulder in the-